B-52H Stratofortress, leads the multinational formation. A B-52H Stratofortress assigned to the 23rd Expeditionary Bomb Squadron takes the lead in a multinational formation over the Pacific Ocean after taking off from Anderson Air Force Base, February 6, 2024. Through exchanging information and improving shared tactics to better integrate multilateral defense capabilities, COPE North strengthens U.S. partnerships and interoperability with its regional allies and partners.